Hello everyone, I am Mrs. Sunita Doe. The topic covered here is Structured Query Language Nested Subquery. What is subquery? A subquery or inner query or nested query is a query within another SQL query and embedded within WHERE clause. SQL has an ability to nest queries within one another. Learning outcome. At the end of the session, students will be able to write the query for given problem statement using set membership operator and set comparison operator. SQL provides a mechanism for nesting of subqueries. A subquery is a select from where expression that is nested within another query. Subqueries provide an easy and efficient way to handle the queries that depend on the result from another query. It returns the data that will use in the main query as a condition to further restrict the data to be retrieved. SQL execute the innermost subquery first, then the next level. A common use of subqueries is to perform the test for set membership, set comparison, test for empty relation, and test for the absence of duplicate tuple. In this video, we are going to cover the set membership and set comparison. There are few rules that subquery must follow. Subqueries must be enclosed within parentheses. A subquery can have only one column in the select clause unless the multiple columns are in the main query for the subquery to compare its selected column. An order by command cannot be used in the subquery, although the main query can use an order by clause. The group by command can be used to perform the same function as the order by in a subquery. Subqueries that return more than one row can only be used with the multiple value operator such as in operator. The between operator cannot be used with a subquery. However, the between operator can be used within the subquery. Set membership. The inconnective test for set membership, where the set is a collection of values produced by a select clause. The not inconnectives test for the absence of set membership. SQL in and not in operators are used to specify multiple values in the WHERE clause. The in and the not in operator can also be used on the enumerated sets. Syntax for the set membership is select column names from table name where column name in or not in bracket select statement. Syntax for the set membership on the enumerated set is select column name from table name where column name in or not in bracket value 1, value 2 and so on. Consider the example of set membership on the enumerated set. Find all the customers that are lived in Brooklyn, Harrison and Ray. So the relation required is customer, which consists of customer name, customer street and the customer city. Tuples shown in blue box indicate all the customers that are lived in Brooklyn, Harrison and Ray. Result shows that 5 customers are lived in the Brooklyn, Harrison and the Ray. The query for this example is select star from customer where customer city in bracket Brooklyn, Harrison, Ray. If we replace a capital B in the customer city Brooklyn by small b in the WHERE clause as shown in the query, then the result contains only 4 tuples. This result does not contain the tuple where the customer city is Brooklyn, that is capital B, that is the second tuple having the name Brooks shown in the red box. So the names used in the enumerated set is case sensitive. Consider an example of set membership not in operator. Find all the customers that are not lived in the Brooklyn, Harrison and the Ray. Tuples shown in the blue box indicate all the customers that are not live in the Brooklyn, Harrison and the Ray. Results show that 7 customers are not lived in the Brooklyn, Harrison and the Ray. So the query can be written as select star from the customer where customer city not in, in bracket Brooklyn, comma Harrison, comma Ray. Consider one more example. Find all the customers who have both an account and a loan at the bank using set membership. So the relation required are depositor and borrower. In this example, customer Hayes, Jones and Smith have an account as well as loan at the bank. Hence, the result of this query consists of these three tuples. The query using set membership operator in can be written as select distinct customer name from borrower where customer name not in, in bracket select customer name from depositor. Now consider the example, find all customers who have a loan but not an account at the bank. Here we have to use the set membership operator not in. The relation required are depositor and the borrower. Three customers, Adams, Curry and Williams, have a loan in the bank but not the account. So the result consists of these three customers. Query using set membership operator not in is written as select distinct customer name from borrower where customer name not in bracket select customer name from depositor. Set comparison. SQL allows the two set comparison operator sum and all. That is less than sum, less than equals to sum, greater than equals to sum, and not equals to sum comparison, and less than equals to all, greater than equals to all, and not all comparison. Syntax is select column name from table name where column name comparison operator sum or all select column name from table name where condition. F comparison operator sum R, this is equivalent to there exists T belongs to R such that F comparison operator T where the comparison operators can be less than equals to, greater than equals to, and not equals to. Here some examples using the set comparison operator sum are given. Equals to sum is identical to in, whereas not equals to sum is not the same as not in. Example, find all the branches that have greater assets than some branch located in Brooklyn. The relation branch consists of branch name, branch city, and the asset. As we have to find all the branches that have greater assets than some branches located in Brooklyn, so first we find the asset value at the branch city Brooklyn. So there are two such asset values, 71 lakh and 90 lakh, and the branch name are Brighton and Downtown respectively. Now we have to find all the branches that have greater assets than some branch located in the Brooklyn. So two such tuples are second and eighth where the asset value is greater than the asset value 71 lakh and 90 lakh at Brooklyn branch. In second tuple for the branch name Downtown, asset value is 90 lakh which is greater than the asset value 71 lakh at branch name Brighton located in the branch city Brooklyn. And in eighth tuple for the branch name Roundhill, asset value is 80 lakh which is greater than asset value 71 lakh at the branch name Brighton located in the branch city Brooklyn. Hence the result contains these two tuples Downtown and Roundhill with asset value greater than some branch located in the Brooklyn. The query for this example using set comparison operator sum is written as select branch name from branch where asset greater than sum in brackets select asset from branch where branch city is equal to Brooklyn. Till now we consider various set membership using in and not in operator and the set comparison using operator sum. Now pause this video and reflect on this question for a minute or 2 minutes and write your response. Once you return the answer to this question, then you can restart playing this video. Now question is, what is the output of following query? I hope all of you have completed this activity. The question is, what is the output of the following query? From the SQL query, we need to find all the branches that have greater assets than or equal asset to some branch located in the Brooklyn. So the result consists of these three tuples: set comparison, F comparison operator all R. This is equivalent to, for all t belongs to R, in bracket F comparison operator t, where comparison operators can be less than equals to, greater than equals to, and not equals to. Here the some examples using set comparison operator all are given. Example, find the name of all the branches that have greater assets than all the branches located in Brooklyn. So the relation required is branch, and the set comparison operator used is greater than all. Consider the relation branch consisting of branch name, branch city, and the asset. As we have to find all the branches that have greater assets than all the branches located in Brooklyn, so first we find the asset at the branch city Brooklyn. So there are two such asset value, that is 71 lakh and 90 lakh, and the branch name are Brighton and Downtown respectively. Now we have to find all the branches that have greater assets than all the branches located in Brooklyn. So there is only one tuple with the branch name Round Hill, and the asset value is 91 lakh, which is greater asset than the asset value 71 lakh and 90 lakh located at the Brooklyn branch. Hence, the result contains only one tuple Round Hill with asset value greater than all the branches located in Brooklyn. And the query using set comparison operator all is, select branch name from branch where asset greater than all, in bracket, select asset from branch where branch city is equal to Brooklyn. These are some references. Thank you.